Kempka was born in 1910 in Oberhausen to a coal miner with 10 children. Kempka joined the Nazi Party on the 1st of April 1930. Kempka served as chauffeur for Josef Terboven until 29th of February 1932, when he was tasked as a reserve driver for Adolf Hitler's personal entourage. He became one of the original members of an 8-man squad known as the SS Escort Command of the Führer. The unit was assigned with protecting the life of Hitler.